Hi everyone, today I'm going to show you a Seadoo J-pipe. We've got a Rxt 215 horsepower and it's got these three little holes, and you can see these holes have been obstructed by big sand grains. So all you do is you just make them bigger than the sand grains, or make them as big as you can without compromising the exhaust system. Just thought I'd show you that. Red Rocket out.